Hi, this is Arsh, the level editor. I'm getting myself a Gatorade over here. Let's see, what do we got? Okay. Let's see what everyone else is up to. Here's our workstation. Graphics artist, my pad. And what are they up to?
Yeah, we will.
Alright guys, I'm recording. What are you doing?
We're working on the NPC system. Peter and I. Yeah. We're trying to figure out which attributes we need. Okay. So we have, when you speak to them, they can trigger an event based on holding one. Now, what about like your in your inside? Shit.
Alright, so essentially this is how it works. Hold up, guys. Okay. So Peter sits here, as you see him doing, and he argues with Falco about how they're going to do the different systems. Peter goes over here, builds himself a Perl script to what?
To save and edit our stuff.
Save.
If it works.
NPC.
Whereas him, he's over here working on the chatting.
Yeah, I'm working on the game.
Alright, yeah. He sits over here and works on the game. Okay, so
he makes the editor, so I can edit the stuff. I implement the stuff. So we work together, figuring out what members we need, what kinds of variables, so Peter can do it. All
right. So right now, what they're doing is they're arguing. They're debating over what variables should be included in the NPC class. All right. So Peter over here has to be able to make a script to edit the class temporarily until I'm at the point in the actual editor to have it all included.
That's never gonna happen. We're always gonna use Peter's.
Why don't you put like NPCs in it?
Alright, yeah, NPC editor, I don't know if it ever will be put in my editor.
Well, you'll put normal.
I mean it'll be included in mine. I have all the normal, the basic stuff but mine's essentially a map editor, not a NPC. Anyway, so what have you guys got so far for the NPCs? What all variables are you giving them?
Okay, you can trigger events, like things like if you walk up to an NPC, like let's say you walk up to an NPC, you can trigger an event simply by having something in your inventory. Yeah, you can carry crap like this. If you speak to an NPC while you're carrying something, depending on the item, like if you're carrying like a Dreamcast, you can trigger a certain event. Or if you're carrying
you
an Xbox.
Events based on your alignment.
Yeah, you can have events based on almost every variable. Or if you, like, kick something into an NPC, when you hit them, it can trigger an event. Just all sorts of things we want the NPCs to be able to do. We're trying to make it versatile. As versatile as we can. Right, Peter?
Right.
Okay, good. Carry on.
Alright, well, I guess that's that. Now, where did my beverage go? Here we are.
I've got to figure out how to fuck me.
On the sink. Oh, is that actually them attempting to be tiled?
Yeah. I'm just working on
trying to find a way to get them all to link up so that I can have the roof done.
That looks painful.
Yeah.
It's very pretty, though.
Now, if I can get it done, it'll look good.
Oh, wait. If we have a level editor.
I've been working on it all night now.
You've done nothing. What have you done? Show me.
Come here.
Alright, everybody, let's see. What has he done?
Okay.
Okay, that code looks like I want to throw up.
One sec. Gotta make it compile real quick. I gotta change one thing.
Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Okay, Peter made a basestats.txt, which is supposed to write out the starting text. And he made his life gauge, or he made his life 6 times longer than his max HP, his current HP. So he completely screwed up the life gauge. And Peter here is convinced that his PC is better than mine and Marcel's. So we're running a little benchmark here on the game. First of all, click back over. Scroll down, or move the game down. Okay, he's walking. Run slow as hell. I walk. Run smooth.
I'm running.
Oh, wow, he's running. He's not even walking. Okay, now ready for some fun? These are optimized. My god, look how slow. That's unforgivable. My computer. 60 FPS. Who wins, douchebag?
Me.
Oh my god.
Because my stats are higher.
Everything that keeps them together is falling apart. I got this thing that I consider my only art of fucking people over. My boss just quit the job, says he's going out to find blind spots and he'll do it. The third planet is sure and they're being washed by an eye in the sky and the can't be stopped. When you get to the promised land, you're gonna shake that eye's hand. Your heart felt good, it was dripping pitch and made of wood. And your hands and knees felt cold and wet on the grass.